Okay, I just wanted to ask my mom, who's moved over here, relocated from Germany, from Ingelheim, right?
Yeah.
And how long ago you came over here? About 45 years ago?
I was 17. No.
You were 17?
When I first had...
yeah, I know. Yeah. When you first had your daughter, you were 17. But I'm saying you've been over in America.
Over 40 years.
40 years. So, when you first heard of America, what did you hear about it when you were in Germany?
There was military, a lot of those days.
Yeah.
And they always talked nice about it, showed movies, pictures.
Did you think? Did you have a nice impression of it?
Yeah, I wanted to come over here.
What did you think? Yeah. Like it was the land of the free, like they say, and that you could like come, like have a lot of things here when you got here.
You can have your own house if you.
Yeah, you can obtain like a lot of things here, and all. They try to make it like hyped up, right? Okay. Look at this guy. Looks like he's gonna pull out the church and run me down. I guess weirdos. Yeah. I haven't even put my video out about them yet, and every time I drive by there, they try to do something, like they watch me or something. But, okay, so, now I guess I'm gonna have to put it out. So you heard about this marvelous land, the land of the free and the wealth, and that you could, you know, bring your kids here who had American fathers who were... in the military, is that correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you were misled, and you kind of had that bait and switch thing where they said, hey, come to America, and then you got over here and you found out it was a little bit different than you anticipated. Is that what you could pretty much say? That it was different than you thought?
My daughter, he didn't even marry me, and he was single.
So, American
men... I didn't
know
he had some more kids. He had lots of kids,
So would you would say it was a good thing to say that American men are kind of not very moral and that they don't value family that much? Because
the one in the service,
yeah, servicemen
are more like family, you know, especially the ones staying there long.
Yeah, but the ones you met didn't.
Yeah.
So, I mean, do you think a German man would have did that? Not married you?
No, he wouldn't.
He would have married you. Like, okay. So then wouldn't it be good to say that American men are less moral than German men? That you probably would have been better off dating a German man?
Not with a black kid.
No, I'm saying before you had a black kid.
Yeah, those days, I don't know how they are now, you know.
Okay, so we can agree that before you had a black kid, you probably would have had a better chance of having a family and a husband if you would have married a German man.
But then I met Andrew Lee Mitchell, and he loved
And he married you.
Yeah, but he still grateful to
Yeah,
him
he
to
was
day.
A good man.
So, well, he was cheating left and right.
I mean, but he at least did that.
He married me, you know.
So we'll give him credit.
Yeah, he was from North Carolina.
That's Mitchell.